PBIS, Positive Behavior Intervention and Support. At Pocomoke High School, we have many tribes. We have Venturi, shows courage. Fortis, perseverance. Elevare, achievement. And Integritas, scholarship. The four tribes have our PBIS motto of CAPS, courage, achievement, perseverance, and scholarship. Venturi. This is a courageous group of people that step outside their comfort zone to meet the challenges that lie ahead while using intuition. Fortis. They have the ability and they have the grit to persevere and trust in the face of uncertainty. Elevare. Deep and driving desire to do something important and to attain personal and academic achievement. Integritas. Uses self-discipline and shows genuine dedication to excel at scholarly endeavors. Students can earn tribe points through daily points, sustained achievement points, or activity points. The points are recorded by the teacher, sent to the PBIS team. Teachers record their points in the class dojo. Next, you'll see a few examples of how students have earned tribe points through either acts of kindness, volunteerism, or helping another student. Acts of kindness. Volunteering.
I'm going to go to the market volunteer. Do you want to come?
Sure. All right.
We can tell Ms. Mack and we can earn tribe points.
Okay.
Mr. Becker?
Yeah.
Could you teach me how to put a photo on here?
Oh, yeah.
Higher order thinking.
First thing, start where it says add photos, and then you'll go to your pictures to pick, you know, the photo that you want to use in your project, okay?
Mm-hmm. And make sure that you go up here and you make sure that you have put a large set in the picture.
Hey, she's right. Large photos look better. Hey, that's really good. You earned some tribe points.
Thank you, Mr. Becker.
Good job.
Earning a positive behavior referral.
I appreciate the help.
Activity points, participating or winning designated competitions.
All right, guys, class meeting today. Let's go over things that happened yesterday or last week. Joe?
Yeah, the past 2 weeks you haven't been giving us any tribe points. I mean, I helped Nikki and I was being kind to her and you didn't give me any tribe points.
Yeah, you're right. Anybody else that I forgot about? Nia?
Yeah, Mr. Becker, I was working so hard on my project. You know it was really hard for me, and I persevered.
Oh, man, I'm looking really bad right now. Okay, I'll get tribe points. Is there anybody else?
Yeah, I showed courage being on the morning announcements, and you didn't give me any.
Oh, yeah, as quiet as you are, that took a lot of courage. My bad. I'm going to take care of that right now. Hey, you guys help me, okay? It's the guy right up here. All right. Who was in? John, what tribe are you in?
Blue.
Joe?
Red.
Yeah?
Blue.
Blue. All right, listen, do me a favor, because I'm teaching, I got everything going on. When you guys come up with higher level questions, you're kind to each other, you help me out, if I say it, it's okay to remind me, because I really want this to work. It's a good thing for our school.
PBIS in the tribe system needs both teachers and students' participation. Teachers, give students the opportunity to exhibit behaviors that we as teachers expect in our school, no matter how simplistic. Those behaviors need to be demonstrated. Remember, students come from a variety of backgrounds. Students should ask and remind us as teachers to award the points that they've earned. The tribe system has the ability to improve our school. Be part of it.